me again, and Rusty.
Okay.
All right, we bought some stuff from Dollar Tree.
Huh?
We got the toys first. Should we do the toys or the candy first?
Yeah.
Let's do the toys, because we only got two toys we bought.
Yeah, we just
got
$5.
It's Dollar Tree, man. Everything's a dollar. First, we got a controller. Show them controller. Put it next to the camera.
Yeah, first we got a controller.
It's a fake one, but it's cool.
Hey.
Can you show them?
Daddy, you almost dropped the D.
Dropped it. That one.
Okay. I like the password. Right.
Then we got this one. Oh, this is Johnson. Say hi, Johnson.
Say hi.
He's gone. He's eating right now, it's a little candy. And Jonathan, don't mess our video up. Jonathan, go for a camera. Go for a camera. And this is what is this anyway? It's an Avengers ball. I guess it's just like a squishy. Not a squishy, like a bouncy thing. In my opinion, I think it's kinda lame. Okay, let's put these toys away now. Let's get to the main part. Our candy.
Yeah,
what's gonna try first?
Oh, I'm
gonna
try Pop Rocks.
The Pop Rocks?
I like the blue one better.
Hey, baby, you got your candy over here. Come.
Hey, I can
see better. Alright. So, let's see how we open these, because these are Pop Rocks. You guys put them in your mouth, and these are popping.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta put this right here.
How many people think subscribe to our channel right now?
I don't know. We don't check.
Guys, you need to subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe and drop likes.
Okay.
I don't
want to
be in your videos.
You're in it already, so say hi. Okay, taste it. How's the taste? I want some. Is it? Is it popping? Is it pop?
I can hear it. Mm. It's just like blueberry.
Blueberry.
It's juicy,
and it's popping.
Yeah, that's good.
They like blueberries, pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Alright, what's going on with the next?
The green.
The green, right?
Yeah. I like
green. Yeah, green's cool.
I like blue too. I like this a little bit more, guys.
Okay, this one.
I can't taste it.
Okay, you want to taste this one first? Or you want me to taste first?
I'm
going
first.
Alright, go by mom. Couple of things up there.
Bro, why is it red?
Hold on.
Why is it red?
Oh, this is the, why is it red? It's supposed to be green.
Yeah,
tell us,
green.
Shut up, please. Come on.
That's kind of weird.
Why is it red? Let me see.
It's playing the camera.
It's watermelon flavor, that's why. Go ahead, taste it, let's see. Oh, that was loud. Let's see what color these ones are, just curiosity. Well, probably red. Again. Hey, you try these ones? So far, which one do you think is good?
The hip-hop!
Yeah, he tried the other one before us.
Oh. Bob! What are you doing? In our video. Okay.
These are kind of good. I like these ones a little more than the blue.
The blue is better.
Okay.
Yeah.
These ones taste more of the flavor.
These ones taste like blueberry.
Barely.
These taste but more I like... don't know why it's red.
Come in. But yeah, so far I'm liking the watermelon one. You tried this one? I didn't try this one yet. Yeah, we didn't try this one yet. Try this one. This is strawberry. How was it?
I just had.
Oh, that's good. But I'm still liking the watermelon one. Yeah, I'm liking the watermelon one. Alright, let's move on with the next one.
Yeah.
So we got this Sour Punch Bites. They're tropical blend bites.
Bubba, you want that one next?
Let him go over there. Here, go be my mom and open them.
Bubba,
why did you tell it? Oh, he's going to open them over there for us. Open it. So we got right here, we got tropical blend.
What the heck?
So, we're gonna try these tropical bin. I got an orange one.
I hope I get red.
You don't taste good.
I got red.
The orange one tastes bad. Is that red?
Mmm.
Your red one's probably good, right?
Mmm. Yeah. Yeah, they're bad. It tastes like beach. I don't know why that.
It's tropical flavor, but that would be like beach. I don't like this one. Yeah, these are, I don't recommend. They're horrible. You like them?
No.
No? All right, we're getting our last one open. We're going to fry those. And our video should be over with.
Is that
one? Yeah, she's opening it over. Mm-hmm. And John's going to
play with it.
The red one's really good. The orange one is horrible. Might eat some. Oh. Okay. All right, thank you. So, I'm still in the box. Oh, here, I'll show the box. Because again, we got these, where, these things. I think they're supposed to be like Crybabies or Airheads, but like off-brand ones. And they are chewy. So they're probably interesting. We're gonna try them now. Watch out, be careful. We got red, yellow, green, pink, and red.
All red.
You gonna try red? Let me try that green. There you go. Hey, let me help you. Let me help you.
This one's either red.
Oh, I got it right here. There you go.
Thank you.
I'm going with blue. And this is the blue.
What the?
You find that one. Oh.
Wait, let's taste that already. Okay, bad we're gonna have that.
You really gotta chew it, if that makes sense.
It's hard.
Yeah, it's really not chewy. It's hard.
It's
on
my teeth.
Yeah, it's a little too chewy.
That was chewy.
But, yeah, that's all that candy we bought at Dollar Tree. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace.
Peace. Peace out, guys.